is a rainy day in the Philippines. There's actually a tropical depression that's in Mindanao, which are the islands right below us. That's okay. It's still gonna be a great day now that we're back from debrief and we're in Tacloban finally, a few weeks too late. But the church is all finished and we're gonna go to it today, and they have this big party planned for us and I'm so excited.
You're not the only one who feels like
this. Hello, all of Danielle's viewers. It is Ellie. We are currently crammed on a van. All of us dressed up like the president was coming to town to go to a church opening. So prayers that our legs aren't numb by the time we get there, we can walk.
Look at the makeup.
Look.
Actually, like, did it.
I know, I have makeup on.
You're so
fine. So go ahead and live like you love. It's okay to act like you've been set free. His love has made you more than enough. So go ahead and be who he made you to be. And live like you love.
Sisters, certainly has been an instrumental of making connections to the members, some members of USA. And that's one of the reasons she was able to raise some funds. Do you like to say something, ma'am?
Come on, come on.
Just you will say some new words. Despite all the effort, you can still smile, you can still drive, and you can, drive a truck even. Nakaka-drive ka yung truck, yan. Bendisyonan ka, ang ginoohan, maupay, naging buhat, yun ang barahan sa tabi. Magkausap na tayo natin yan.
And it was a lot of fun. And then they did a lot of karaoke type of thing. We sang.